Two cars have made access to the airport territory through the fence and have gone to the location where an aircraft of the Swiss airline Helvetic, flying on behalf of Swiss Airlines, was being prepared for departure. The aircraft was being loaded with cargo at that time. They have stopped near the aircraft and heavily armed. They have taken a number of goods from the hold of the aircraft, after which they have sped away again by car and have used the same exit where they have entered the airport territory.